Ceviche is fish that's essentially been cooked in lemon or lime juice, and it's perfect to make ahead of time and take wherever you're going. Slice sea bass into a smallish dice and then put into a bowl. And if you don't like sea bass, then fine, use halibut or mahi-mahi or red snapper or even shrimp and scallops. Pretty much anything you like. It's that simple. Then just add diced red onion, cucumber, seeded and chopped serrano peppers, tomato, cilantro, kosher salt and fresh ground pepper, and lots of lime juice. Mix really well. And what's cool is that over the next hour, the acid in the lime juice will really cook the fish. It's really cool. And when it's ready, you can eat it by itself because it's delicious. Or you can take a tostada, spread on some mayo, add some ceviche, and then eat that. Ceviche, not just amazingly delicious, but the perfect summer thing to make and take.